Nou. What's that one?
Yeah, definitely.
I can't do it. Something. I could do that one.
Okay.
Ah.
I'm so camera.
What's that?
Not like I'm mate. I used to be in a band.
Yes, I used to be in a band. This one's better, way better. Professional, as you can see. We're going this way, aren't
we? Yeah.
I missed this arm. I can't do it to this slow one. I feel a bit like I need to do some kind of yoga instead.
Yeah.
This is my attempt at dancing to this kind of music. It's not, I'm sure it will improve. We can update the camera when I get better, because I'm
gonna put yeah.
Yeah. That'd be the best. You have to teach me that as well.
I definitely, yeah.
Because I don't have a clue. I always want to be able to play it, but...
Yeah.
I can play a bit of the clarinet, but mine's broken right now. But you know when you're playing it and the pad's underneath it?
Yeah.
Some of them have come off.
Yeah.
So you need to get it fixed and learn how to play it again. Wave this around.
Yeah. get him a dance around, and I'm going to get changed.
You're going to get dressed?
Yeah, yeah.
Why are you going to get dressed?
Well, I can't be around this, can I?
I thought you have to do that for Morris dancing.
Yeah. Dance around.
Yeah. Dancing. I'm not too good at entertaining the camera alone.
Oh, come on.
I'm not much of a presenter.
Well, do something.
Do something. Okay, hello, camera. I've been instructed to do something. I don't really know what to do. Basically, me and Helen started doing art, and I heard her dad's band, which was awesome. And then now she's put Reckless Elbow back on. I think this is their second album. That's what she said. Or third. Yeah. Usually listen to the fourth. And then we just got dancing around and stuff, so. Oh, I like this song. You probably like this song as well. Yeah, so I would show you our artwork, but it's a surprise. Unless you've already seen it. It's a special season thing that we're doing. When an old man said so, yeah. Won't see another one. And then he sang a song. But Red Mountain Dew, I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Another lucky one came in 18 to 1. I've got a feeling that she's for me and you. So happy Christmas. I love you, baby. I can see a better time when all our dreams come true.
Imagine you take that on your baggage!
For a Christmas
for us! Thank you for our love!